Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Good morning, my dear friends in Christ. We begin this Sunday reflection in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Today is Trinitarian Sunday. The church is celebrating the solemnity of the Most Holy Trinity. Our Bible reading is from the Gospel of Matthew chapter 28, from 16 to 20. On this Trinity Sunday, there is no better topic to consider than our triune God. That is the three persons in one God. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. In this passage, the Lord Jesus Christ spoke about the Trinity, the three persons in one God. The God who manifests himself in three personalities, yet he is one and the same God. The work of evangelism to reach out to people, teaching the converted and baptizing them, that all is done in the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, and in the name of the God the Holy Spirit. This is to show us that they are inseparable. They are working towards the same goal and the same purpose of making believers what God wants them to be. The Trinity is very important. We pray to God the Father in the name of the God, the Son, Jesus Christ, by the help of God, the Holy Spirit. The three persons in one God is the same God. God revealed himself through his Son, who has left the Holy Spirit with us to teach us all things and to help us in our Christian journey. Are you worshiping God the Father through his Son? Do you rely on the Holy Spirit? Do you rely on the Holy Spirit as a Christian? Are you struggling in your own power? I pray today that the Lord will help us to experience the full ministry of the Most Holy Trinity, and that we will please God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit through Christ our Lord. Amen. May God reveal God the Son, God the Father, God the Holy Spirit to us, and may we live to pray, to believe, to trust, and to abide in him all the days of our lives through Christ our Lord. Amen. Happy Trinity Sunday. And we pray on this special day that God will restore peace in our land, in our country, Nigeria. Oh Lord, restore peace all over this country, Nigeria. Let there be peace. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen and amen. God bless you.